Oh. Better call the fire department, Luz.
There's a smoke show in here.
So now you're a comedy team?
Just appreciating your fancy duds.
I came straight from my set at the Royal Hawaiian.
You play piano?
And sings, too.
Jeez.
I like to stay busy, very busy. Speaking of which, I traced the calls to a cell belonging to Corporal Joseph Pitt, a former Marine who worked in SSC, Sensitive Site Exploitation. He was trained to extract intel, hard drives, valuables in a hurry after raids. Basically, he could break into anything.
Including a safe.
Exactly. But Joe was medically retired 3 years ago.
What happened?
An explosion during an op left him with a traumatic brain injury. He suffers from short-term memory loss and struggles with high-functioning sequencing.
That explains the repetition and confusion.
And his skill set explains his involvement in the jewelry store break-in.
On the plus side, Joe clearly wants to be found. I mean, he practically confessed to the murder.
But he has a severe brain injury. He may not know what he's confessing to.
Could you get his location from the cell tower the call came from?
Not a precise one, but he's hiding somewhere near Diamond Head.
I'll head out there. In the meantime, send me his number. I'll keep trying him.